I think there's just something about the order of creation that means that God intends for the preaching voice to be a male voice.
Southern Baptist Convention, the largest Protestant denomination in the U.S., is itself experiencing membership declines, though at a somewhat lower rate than other churches. Finally,
Jesus Christ, dude.